Dr. G, your next patients are here. Well, the rest are still here.
Roger that.
Who's Roger?
Now, to inflate your ego, I'll be right back.
Dr. Gilman, I think I might be overinflated.
Wendy?
Over here? In here? In here?
I know how this looks, but it's actually much, much more serious.
Knock, knock. I'm Polyhemus from the Monster Medical Board.
I'm kind of with a patient right now.
Oh, back together.
I wasn't actually due for another 2 years, but then someone insisted I come today.
That'd be me. See how well I can run your office?
But they were on my do-not-call list.
Yup. That's why I sent a carrier back.
You are wise beyond your years.
Anyway, how can we help you?
Every 500 years, we retest monster doctors to make sure they know their cloven hooves from their hind claws. I'm here for a Dr. Gilman.
Of course, he's right over here. Or at least he was. Where'd he go?
It can wait. I'm exhausted. But when you do find Dr. Gilman, tell him testing begins tomorrow at sunset. Pass and we're all good. But fail. And he'll be stripped of his credentials, tossed from the hotel, and be left with nothing but a sticker with an...